might be able to light the brazier.
I like how they're letting me do it from a distance, though. That's, like, better. I was afraid not to do it, like, close up.
Grab another one and try again.
Magic reappearing torches. Shit. I like magic reappearing torches. I wish we had that in real life.
Nice thrust.
Did I get it? I did not. Son of a bitch. Sweet. Come on. Oh, come on. So close.
If you throw the torch down there,
Charlie, why don't you throw the torch? I'll just, you know, I'll stand here and watch. You throw the torch.
You got it. Grab another one and try again.
What do you mean try again? I actually got it the first time. Dude, chill. And it's good. Nice. Okay, there we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Swing. Got it. I gotcha. Oh, fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck. Okay. We got this. We're fine. See? Totally fine. I know what the fuck I'm doing. Sorta.
You got it.
Yes! Totally know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh. I didn't even see that it was...
There's another brazier down there.
Yeah, I see it. Sorta. Charlie...
You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down.
Cutter. Nice. I know. There we go.
All right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
And look at that.
Let's give it a go.
We got this. Look at me and Charlie go. We're doing the buddy thing.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, yeah. Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
Never do I want to hear Nate say that again.
Getting wet.
That sounds like a personal problem, dude.
Okay, one more.
One more, por favor.
All right, let's do this again.
Yep, let's do it.
It worked.
Of course it did.
It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
What do we do with it,
though? Light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Okay, wait. That's Italy and the top of Africa. So where the fuck is Italy? Come on. Don't want Nate talking about wet kitty. No, not particularly. Come on, where the fuck is? Because like I said, it looks like Italy and Africa. So let's find that. Oh, wait. Did I pass it? Nope. Okay, wait, there's Italy, so that's not Italy. Okay. Because that's Europe. Maybe over here? See, that's why I thought at first, but it's too big. So I'm just kind of like spinning the globe now, just being like, okay, where the fuck do you fit? That's Africa. Because there's Italy right on top. Wait a minute. A dot. There's another dot. No, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No. It's too, like, no, the light's way too big to fit there. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Like, watch, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Found it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Uh-oh. It's rising up. I don't like that. Whoa. I thought the thing was coming all the way down. I think it's meant to be Saudi Arabia. Because, like, how big it is. Because, like, the thing right in front of Nate's head, I think, is Madagascar. Because all this right in front of me is Africa. So I think it's meant to be, like, Saudi Arabia.
Here we go.
What's the worst that could happen? We're in a fucking floating staircase. And everyone's getting a nice view of Nate's ass. Look at that booty climb stairs.
Alright, we're looking for a knight's tomb. Just like we found in France. My hunch is right. He'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
I'm glad Charlie's not tripping balls anymore.
What did I tell you?
I see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen.
Oh, it's Yemen.
Nicely done.
Now break the peace.
I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I would have broke the damn piece after drawing into my notebook.
They have to be here somewhere.
Shit, they must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here.
Isn't there ever, like, there's never another way out.
Oh, there's a draft over here.
Draft. Where? I'm not that's there. Oh, there it is.
Hey, come here.
So was it like a ventilation?
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go.
Oh shh! We just crushed that poor dude.
Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Look at that sunrise. Took us all night. Crap.
Drop your weapons.
Drop yeah, yours.
I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma.
We seem to be equally matched.
Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go,
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
God damn it.
Well, that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Oh, go Cutter.
Head for the tower.
Go, go.
Go, Charlie.
Run.
Why on earth would you drop your guns? You might have given us a wink or something. It's not quite that easy, did it?
Come on, Charlie, let's go. Evil British people upset you.
Shit.
Come on, Charlie.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell?
What the?
You didn't get very far, did you?
Wait.
Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust. And now we find ourselves here.
You are like the queen bitch.
We're in the cards all along.
Charlie, don't.
Shit. Shit.
No.
No.
Hurry. Go.
Oh.
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, mate. Hang on.
He is lucky.
Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. You cover us.
Okay, at least it's not me carrying him this time.